Hi, I'm Michelle Tillis Letterman, author of The 11 Laws of Likeability, and I've got some quick tips on discussing salary. The salary question can be a challenging one during the interview. First, you need to determine for yourself how important salary is as an aspect of the job. Is it a deal breaker? If it is, then you really do want to be upfront about your expectations. When they bring it up, you don't need to bring it up too early. And usually this will come up on the second interview. Sometimes it's a little tricky to give a range, because when you're getting a range, you're thinking at the top and they're going to be instinctively going towards the bottom. Without locking yourself into a specific number, you can give a general range. It may be low six figures. You might say, you know, upper 60s. Share that you're open, there's a lot of aspects that are drawing you to this company, and that salary is only one of them. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit us on about.com.